Have you ever wondered how noise-canceling earbuds can transport you into a world of immersive sounds, free from distracting background noise? Let's delve into the intricate physics behind this technology.
Inside your earbuds, there are miniature speakers equipped with a magnet, wire, and diaphragm. When a wire is wrapped around a magnet and the current within the wire changes, the magnetic field around the wire changes proportionally. Therefore, when the electrical signal of a song or podcast pulses through the wires in a set of earbuds, it changes the current and moves the magnet. The magnet then moves the diaphragm rapidly back and forth. The vibrating diaphragm pushes and pulls the air molecules, creating compressions and rarefactions, which travel through the air as sound waves. These sound waves then enter your ear, causing your eardrums to vibrate. Our brains interpret these vibrations as sound.
Let's take a closer look at the sound waves.
The peaks are where the air particles are compressed and vibrating the most, while the troughs represent where the air particles are spread out. These waves have a frequency, which is a number of waves per second. The higher the frequency, the higher the pitch. The waves also have an amplitude, which is the height of the wave and determines the volume of the sound.
In our noisy world, unwanted sounds such as traffic and chatter often interfere with our listening experience.
Noise-canceling earbuds create an opposing sound wave that mimics the background noise, but just 180 degrees out of phase. This is called the anti-noise wave and is fed into your earbuds. The anti-noise wave and the external noise wave oppose each other, so there is net cancellation.
This phenomenon is known as destructive interference, and the result is silence. What remains is just your desired audio. While noise-canceling headphones are incredibly effective, they do have some limitations. They work best with constant, low-frequency sounds, such as the humming of an air conditioner or the droning of an airplane engine, because they only have a couple hundred of peaks and troughs or wavelengths per second. Sudden, sharp sounds like a loud clap are difficult to cancel because they happen too quickly for your earbuds to respond.
Similarly, if you were to take two identical waves and line up their peaks and troughs, the two waves would be in phase, which means when summed, they result in a wave with double the amplitude and therefore double the volume. An example of this is when you're at a concert and everyone is singing together, it sounds like one collective loud voice. This phenomenon is known as constructive interference.
Whether you're on public transport, on a crowded street, or on a plane, noise-canceling earbuds use the principles of physics to create your personal sound sanctuary. So the next time you put on your noise-canceling earbuds and immerse yourself in your favorite music or podcast, remember the science behind the magic happening inside these tiny, powerful devices.